trying too hard.
What's up, Vikings? Welcome to the latest episode of VVN. We have a couple new segments for you guys to try out, so let us know what you guys think. Now, enjoy the episode.
Hey, Vikings. The Monte High School yearbook is now accepting applications for the 2023-2024 step. Help create a book that will last a lifetime. See Mr. Beer in 311 for an application.
And now we'd like to take a few moments to reflect on what's going on in other parts of the world. A 7.8 magnitude earthquake struck southeast Turkey in some parts of Syria last week. Because of the difficulties in getting to the affected areas, which is largely to the remote areas in recent war, the death toll has surpassed 20,000.
Hi Vikings, on Monday the 20th we have no school because it is President's Day, also Washington's birthday. Happy birthday, Mr. President.
Hey Vikings, Tuesday the 14th, softball will face Baldwin Park at their home field. Game time will be 3:30. Thursday the 16th, baseball will face Wilson with JV here and Varsity Wave. Both start at the same time, 3:30. Softball will face San Gabriel at their home field with both starting at 3:30. Saturday the 18th, track will have a meet at Ontario.
What if you're just working at your day-to-day job as a local chef, and a rude customer says your restaurant is going to close down because he is opening a 3-star restaurant with a Michelin chef that is good as you? Well, that's the setup for this movie recommendation, Cook Up a Storm, having our main character, Sky Cole, against the Michelin chef, Paul Ahn.
Hey Vikings, today's TV show recommendation is The Office. This show is about a paper company known as the Dunder Mifflin Paper Company that takes place in Pennsylvania. This show surrounds its series around the work lives of those that work there. The office may look like the dullest place to have a TV show about, but the drama and romance between the co-workers can make everything awkward. With all this makes the show the most intriguing. Now I give the show a 10 out of 10. I hope you liked the first recommendation, and that's all from me, Vikings.
Hey Vikings, for this week's songs recommendations, I have Care For You by The Marías. Boys Don't Cry by The Cure. And Brother by Mac DeMarco. You know that you're off, living
your life. Hey there, people who need a room. I did not know this episode was going to come out on Valentine's Day. To ruin your Valentine's Day, I'm recommending Sarai Tuskaino Blade Dance. English name, Blade Dance the Elementalers. In this world, there are things called spirits that people can contract with to gain special abilities, in addition to a cool bet. This is a pretty good terms of service. With these abilities, a tournament called the Blade Dance is held where Elementalers can publicly fight for honor and glory for their nations, and personally fight to make a wish, and I mean that literally. The overall winner of the Blade Dance gets to make a wish of whatever caliber they want. It sounds great until you realize only girls can do this. But fortunately, like any other story, our main character, Kamito Kazahara, somehow manages to make a contract with spirit even though he's a guy. Very interesting.
Hey Vikings, here are this week's National Days of the Week. February 14th, as we all know, is Valentine's Day. Valentine's Day is dedicated to displaying and expressing love. Don't think we forget about you singles, though. February 15th is National Singles Awareness Day. Don't feel too left out with all the love in the air, guys. The next one is a little random, but February 16th is National Almond Day. Kind of weird, right? And lastly, this Friday is National Random Acts of Kindness Day. Don't forget to go out there and do something kind. That's all for me, Vikings.
This is all we have for you this week, Vikings. But here's an interesting fact. Did you know that after photography was invented, there was a very famous myth going around that some people still believe in today, that if you took a picture of someone, your soul would be forever captured in that picture, which is why it was forbidden to take pictures of important people.